Is your mom a llama? I asked my friend Lynn.
Oh, Lloyd, don't be silly, Lynn said with a grin.
My mama has big ears, long lashes, and fur, and you of all people should know about her.
Our mamas belong to the same herd, and you know all about llamas because you're one too.
Yes, you're right, I said to my friend.
My mama's a llama! And this is...
Yeah. Okay, you want to read this?
Okay.
You're getting sleepy, little guy.
You either really like your mama's llama or you're impressed.
He's taking his sleep, so you
No, seriously, sometimes I think he does that. Right, Jamie? Like, if people come in to poke and prod him, he'll close his eyes.
Guess how much I love you. For Deborah. Little nut-born brown hair.
I'm sorry, for Deborah.
That's not what you
mean.
No. Little nut-brown hair. Who's going to bed? Held on tight to Big Nut Brown's hair, very long ears. He wanted to be sure that Big Nut Brown hair was listening. I don't know why I have a hard time saying that.
I give it a new name.
Was listening. Guess how much I love you, he said. Oh, I don't think I could guess that, said Big Mama Hair.
More appropriate to Liam. Hairy monster.
This much, said Little Kid
Hairy
Hair.
Monster.
Stretching out his arms as wide as they could go. Aww. Big Mama Hair had even longer arms. But I love you this much, he said. Hmm, that's a lot, thought Little Kid Hair. I love you as high as I can reach, said Little Nut Hair. I love you as high as I can reach, said Big Nut Hair. That is very high, thought Little Nut Hair. I wish I had arms like that. Then Little Nut Hair had a good idea. He tumbled upside down and reached up the tree trunk with his feet. I love you all the way up to my toes, he said. And I love you all the way up to your toes, said Big Nut Hair, swinging him up over his head. I love you as high as I can hop, laughed Little Nut Hair, bouncing up and down, sound up. But I love you high as I can hop, smiled Big Nut Hair. And he hopped so high that his ears touched the branches above. That's good hopping, thought Little Nut Hair. I wish I could hop like that. I love you all the way down the lane as far as the river, cried Little Nut Hair. I love you across the river and over the hills, said Big Nut Hair. All the way across the river. Yeah, you're starting to suckle a little. That's very far, thought Little Nut Hair. He was almost too sleepy to think anymore, just like little Liam. Then he looked beyond the thorn bushes, out into the big, dark night. Nothing could be farther than the sky. I love you right up to the moon, he said, and closed his eyes. Oh, that's far, said Big Nut Hair. That is very, very far. Big Nut Hair. Set a little nut hair into his bed of leaves. He leaned over and kissed him goodnight. Then he lay down close by and whispered with a smile, I love you right up to the moon and back.